Hey, Carmine, you all right? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Baird yapping all the time.
Oh, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies?
Maybe you gotta trust the coal train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
So this is home, eh, Cole?
Classy. Has it changed much since you've been away?
Hey, the whole damn world looks like this. Let's move out.
Whoa, whoa, take a look over there. I'm guessing that used to be a stranded outpost.
Oh, somehow I don't think he died of natural causes.
Oh, really, Doctor?
Yeah, call it a woman's intuition.
Told you this is gonna be a waste of time.
There's gotta be more outposts around here. Let's keep looking. Dibs here!
I'm telling you, this place is crawling with freaks. You know what stalks mean? Polyps.
We haven't seen polyps for months. Relax. Oh, Baird, look. That house over there. I can see us, you and me. Couple of kids, a dog.
Yeah, a great big bottle of suicide pills.
Well, that'll save me poisoning your dinner.
Yeah, you'll miss me one day.
Only if somebody bumps my elbow.
Ha, ha, ha.
Oh, I think I'll take that. Take those. Whoa!
Hey, you down there! Step into the light and do it slow! Try anything dumb and we'll blow your heads off!
Everybody chill. Relax, my man! Safety's on!
Hey, it's the cog coming to civilize us. Ah, whoopee!
Yo, we're all in the same boat. We just want to trade for some food.
Well, we ain't got any spare food. And if we did, we wouldn't be trading it with you cog assholes.
Ooh. I'll give you a side of bacon for her, though.
Oh, bacon.
Hey, take the deal, Cole. I haven't had bacon in 6 months.
Thanks, but no thanks. Any other camps around?
Some. You can try the warehouse down at the pier. Or the stadium. Of course you gotta get past all the glowies first, but you hairy-assed heroes can breeze through all that shit.
Kinda antisocial, aren't they?
It's pronounced
assholes.
Come on, we still got options. There's even an old grocery store around here. Let's see if my coupons are still good. Damn shame we ain't got Jack to rip that gate. I missed that little guy.
Hey, he isn't scrapped yet, okay? Just looking for a power supply for him. He'll be better than new before you know it. Let's just open this the Delta way.
Hey, Byrne, why don't you hop on and I'll give you a push?
Yeah, you know what? No thanks.
That's a new world record and ugly.
Maybe I've been too harsh on the polyps. I kind of prefer them to these new glowies.
Cole, you sure you know where the grocery store is? I mean, when you were a big thrashball star, didn't you have people for that?
Yeah, one of them must have told me where it was when I was getting my manicure. Keep it moving. Yo, the store should be just up ahead. Let's cut through here.
Look out!
Whoa! That was close.
Gretchen!
Lampin!
Let's get inside the store before more Glowies show up.
You ever feel like you did, but nobody told you? Okay, let's see what they got on special this week.
Righto, where's the coffee?
Where's the bacon?
Work our way to the back. Look for anything useful.
Okay, Baird, now we've got polyps. Happy?
Yeah, ecstatic.
Good day!
stretches!
Dibs here! Oh, yeah. Check out the cool new hat.